Pond. Pawnee.
Pawnee? That's the best you could come up with, Ray?
I better wipe the hard drive. I don't want anyone else tracking Kenny. This guy was a whistleblower. You said those files had blackmail on Bloom.
There was blackmail on everyone.
I think an ex-Bloom radical would find that hard to resist.
When you find Ray Kenny, what do you have to offer him? We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Yeah. He turned against Bloom, exposed their abuse.
I can work with that.
You're going to threaten him?
No. A whistleblower wants justice. He may be looking for a cause, and I can definitely give him one.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her.
I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old CtOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. But I'm gonna use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's gonna unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it. Damon sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do? Alright, I can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. And he'll get Nikki safe. Network access. I'll hack the Pawnee Control Center, then I'm good to go.
Whatever, not my problem.
Ah!
That's got it. Now, where are you, Kenny?